All right, everybody, if you really want to fight lupus, all you have to do is play dodgeball. It's about to get crazy in here. Oh, wow. These are grown men and women. Standing right next to me, we have Annie Ander, president of the Lupus Foundation of America, the Heartland chapter. You guys have the Alexander Dodgeball, the We Are Alexander Dodgeball tournament coming up. How important is it in order to have fun, you know, while you're fighting this disease and helping your family members fight this disease?
Yeah, this is a great event. It's a blast to watch, and we've been the recipient of the funds from this event. We are Alexander. We are Alexander puts us on every year and donates the funds for lupus. And okay. Lupus is a severe autoimmune disease that can affect any part of the body. But 90% of people with lupus are women. So this is a great event to help us raise money and awareness.
You know, speaking of that, we have Sarah Rachel Thomas. She is a lupus warrior. Tell me how important it is in order to be able to get out there, really be able to move, have fun as a warrior.
Yeah, the importance of physical activity is huge in fighting your disease. Staying healthy, staying fit, having fun, and especially being positive and seeing that people care is a big part.
Tara Gray. I've been wanting to talk to this woman right here. Corporate communications for We Are Alexander. You guys come up with some crazy stuff in order to have fundraisers to fight this disease. Tell me, who had the idea for adult dodgeball for this?
Yeah, so this is a lot of fun. This is really just a great way for us to bring the creative community in St. Louis together, to have a little bit of fun, obviously, and also to raise money for a great cause, the Lupus Foundation.
I heard you guys had something like Hungry Hippos or something like that. You guys really come up with some really amazing stuff.
Yes, we come up with some creative things during our intermissions in between games. Again, this year we're going to be doing some fun fundraisers with hula hoops. You got to throw a dodgeball through a hula hoop to raise money for Lupus Foundation. So it's going to be a lot of fun.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead, see if I can get in here real quick. I'm going to see if I can manage the, okay, hold on. Let's see, what can I get? Oh, see, but I can't throw. I really can. I need another ball. Where are the balls? Oh, hold on. I got that one. Got that one. Hold on. Stop dodging the ball! Everybody, they have a fourth annual We Are Alexander Dodgeball Tournament. It benefits the Lupus Foundation of America. I'm reading a full screen, I'm out. Watch it happen at 13th Street Thursday at May 4th from 3 until 9, downtown St. Louis. WeAreAlexander.com/dodgeball. We're dodging balls for real lives here on the 9 a.m. show. Oh, it went under the fire engine. Here we go. Thank you.